My name is Randy Barnes. I'm an electrical inspector for the Washington State Department of Labor and Industries. My job is to go out and keep Washington safe and working by doing electrical inspections. Can you walk me through some of this where you guys have roughed in through the ground,
yep,
right, with your home runs?
Correct.
And then after that, we're extending MC, most of the stuff above.
Most of the pipe underground, I did a lot.
Right,
of
that's what I'm saying. Conduit underground, home runs. Job site we're visiting today is in North Pasco. It's a junior high that's being built. Contractor has asked us to come out and do a rough-in inspection, which includes looking at walls and ceilings for raceways, conduits, electrical wires that they're going to try to cover up with sheetrock and other materials in the near future. When we come out to visit sites like this with Scott and other professional contractors, we expect their work to be right, that they're installing the way the code intended, and so that the kids that come to school here later can be ensured safety when they go to use that electrical socket or the electrical outlet. You want to keep working our way through? Most critical for us in inspection, methods and means. The material they're using is listed and appropriate for the area they're in. And then critical that everybody knows about is the grounding systems. Same thing, firewall. Must be firewall. Gotcha. Great plan though at the front end. That's a lot of great planning.
Lni is a great entity. Our relationship is really good. They come in, they check, make sure that we do everything properly. It's for the kids' safety. It's for, you know, teachers, us, and the, you know, the property.
Most of the customers that we meet are encouraged by the fact that we're there to ensure their safety and ensure that the contractors who are professionals are doing their job properly.
We do everything from schools and hospitals, industrial facilities, new homes, businesses, banks, gas stations, everything that requires electrical distribution, we do.
Without a doubt, this is a direct correlation to everyday life, right? We go in here, we look at the electrical safety, which segues tightly with what Lni's core is. We take for advantage every day we use electrical. You plug in, your blow dryer works. But you want to know that that blow dryer is not going to melt in your hand or hurt your kid when they're at school.
It's a job that constantly is changing. And for somebody that embraces change, I think it's a very rewarding place to work.
My job allows me to grow because I'm always learning about new stuff.
Washington has some of the highest trained electricians in the nation, which means I have a challenge. I have to come to a job site and bring something every day as an inspector.